This one-pan creamy mushroom chicken pasta is gonna be your next favorite weeknight dinner. This recipe is so easy. First, we start by sauteing our chicken and getting it nice and seasoned. Take your chicken out of the pan, add some butter, garlic, and shallots. Add your mushrooms, chicken stock, and heavy cream, and your raw pasta, and let that cook down until it's nice and thick and creamy. Add some Parmesan cheese, put back your chicken, and garnish with a little parsley and more Parmesan cheese.